all the press and the guests. Tirico announces India expansion to Supergrowth and the announcement of partnership with Siemens PLM Software. And I take this immense pleasure to introduce Mr. Manoj Kumar. He's the Managing Director at Rico India and holds a key managerial position on company's board. He's one of the few MDs in the country who has had a unique career progression with a dual role of leading both finance and the business operation. Once again, give a big round of applause for Mr. Manoj Kumar, Managing Director and CEO of Rico India. And let me introduce Mr. Suman Bose, Manager.
The winter was very mild in Delhi, it was very warm, and today it struck that with vengeance. As a result, the time that it took us to travel from Delhi to Chennai, we could have reached Europe in that much time. It took us about 10 hours to reach Chennai from Delhi. So our sincere apologies for keeping you waiting for so long. We will start off the session of this press meet by first sharing with you the overview of our organization, Rico. I'm sure many of you will be familiar with it because we made this presentation in a slightly different form in Chennai, but kindly bear with us. As you would know, Rico India Limited belongs to the Rico Global, which is headquartered in Tokyo in Japan. Our group was founded in 1936. We operate in 231 countries globally, and our turnover is about $23 billion. While Rico is headquartered at Tokyo in Japan, we have four regional global headquarters. Rico Japan is one region, then we have Rico Americas, Europe, Middle East and Africa, and finally Asia Pacific and China, and that's the region to which Rico India belongs. We also have several R&D centers located globally, and we are indeed fortunate to have one R&D center located in India in Bangalore. A brief overview of Rico India. Rico has been doing business in India since the decades of 1980s. Initially, it was through a technical tie-in which existed between Rico Company Limited Japan and RPG Group of Industries. This arrangement soon paved way for formation of a joint venture company in 1993. The joint venture arrangement lasted 5 years. In 1998, Rico Company Limited bought out the stake of RPG Group, and since then we are Rico India, a direct subsidiary of Rico Company Limited Japan. Our maiden acquisition was carried out in 2004 when Gestetner India, which was another competing company in the business of imaging, merged into Rico by virtue of a global arrangement. However, about 5 years back, we decided to add certain new business lines to our organization to complement our core business of imaging. As a result of that, we added IT services through acquisition of an IT services company in 2011. We also enriched our imaging product portfolio and also added communications as a business unit in the organization. Later into from where we operate directly, in addition, we also have a strong channel network of about 1,000 plus partners who operate for us in the various parts of the country. Our product solution and service offerings can be categorized into three business domains of imaging, IT services and communications. And as you may see from this slide, the various offerings are seamlessly integrated to enable us to practice the business of synergy to add greater value to our customers' workplace. We have different type of services that can be rendered through offerings to the manufacturing vertical. And this is basically design and virtual prototyping, completing the circle, including all the various elements which go into manufacturing operations. The NX and the PLM softwares which we are offering basically are tools which seamlessly move through the various processes in the product design and manufacturing, thus integrating the whole cycle. And it also brings out the various components of product information and processes into a comprehensive centralized solution. And
Rico's reach is undisputed. We do have a large presence across the country, and I think our partnership with Rico will further cement our ability to service our customers better. So this is essentially a vote of thanks for having us here, some of my team members are here, and we look forward to having a very good relationship, more importantly for bringing in the right kind of value for our customers in the
tried to bring in, we tried to get as much as possible, as far as the product portfolio is concerned, for providing value to our customers. Now, what we didn't have in the manufacturing domain, as you would know that in the manufacturing domain, we had RAM, which is real and automated machine productivity system, which basically connects the shop floor to the top floor. And then we had 3D printers, and of course, RecoBox, which is our BMS equipment management system, apart from the MFPs and the, all the other IT hardware that we had, providing more value to our customers. So that's how this whole partnership got terminated, and then we started talking to Siemens, provided a complete solution for our customers.